Hi, I'm Emily from Asylum.com, and this is the Woman's Perspective on Snakes. Last week, a video was circulating on the internet of Selma Hayek flipping her lid when an extra interview was crushed by a snake. Everyone's acting like this is a strange and hilarious reaction, but let's keep it real. Screaming, crying, freaking out, and climbing up on chairs is perfectly rational behavior when confronted with one of Satan's slithering handmaidens. I try not to play favorites, but women have the right idea here. Even babies are scared of snakes, and they're stupid as hell. Do you know why they're scared of snakes? Because some snakes can kill you. And when something has the potential to kill me, I try to stay the hell away from it. Do you know how evolution happened? Some caveman was just messing around with his girlfriend, like, what? It's just a little garter dinosaur, and then he got eaten. Then that happened about 5 billion more times until humans got smart enough to live in houses instead of caves. In the South, where I'm from, there are lots of guys who have no problem messing around with snakes, and those guys have names like Stumpy or Two-Toe Joe. The bottom line is, I don't trust anything with fewer legs than I have. I'm looking at you, fish. If you have a question or concern that you think could use the woman's perspective, email editor@asylum.com, leave it in the comments, or leave it on the Woman's Perspective Facebook page.